say the things I do. They just come out totally wrong. Sometimes I just wish I wouldn't say anything at all.
Greta, how nice to see you.
Hi, sweetie.
Gramps. Gramps. You folks don't look so bad. And all things considered.
Greta's got issues.
See, I've been making this list of all the different ways you can die. Self-immolation, falling from a great height. I don't know about electrocution.
Greta, just stop. Just stop right now.
Voila.
She's dramatic.
There's something majorly wrong with the cable.
We don't have cable.
How do you survive without cable?
Oh yeah, it's really tough, Greta. Sometimes we cry ourselves to sleep at night.
She's difficult.
I've had plenty of time to look over this lousy menu. So what's it gonna be?
Is everybody around?
No,
I think we need another minute.
If I walk away from this table without an order, I'm not coming back for another 20 minutes.
She's disruptive.
Oh, no!
Ah, Greta! Mom!
Quiet down and give me the best.
Please!
Stop making a scene!
Be careful! Don't hurt her!
Anchor Bay Films presents...
You ever let it down?
What?
Your force field. How's a body get close enough to give you what you need?
I don't need anything.
A story about growing up.
If you don't want me to do something, don't plant the idea in my head.
I'm just trying to protect you.
Even when you're left behind.
Mother, she loves you.
Then why am I here?
She doesn't know what to do with you, Greta.
Hilary Duff.
So you get 16 years of having a good time, and then 60 desperate for companionship?
Evan Ross.
You're an extremely cynical look on life, but you're so lucky, and you're such a privileged person, you should appreciate what you got.
And Alan Burstyn.
Oh, honey, you have no idea what's ahead of you. It's all such an incredible adventure.
According to Greta.